Hi, this is a video of two versus two battle. My partner is Alex. He is the yellow. Our opponents are lapdong2021 and Robert. For this map, I find it hard for resistance players to fight defensive strategy of confederation players. The opponents are also very strong, so I signal my partner to use gold boost. At the beginning of the battle, I put some riflemen into the bushes around opponent base. We build two sniper tower outside to prevent the opponents from scouting our base out. After that, the blue uses vertex to patrol our base very fast. The blue uses vertex to damage one porcupine of my partner. The green builds a lot of walls outside his base, so I guess they would play defensive strategy and attack us by space systems and Thor. Then we have to make a preemptive attack on opponent base by chameleon, jaguar and porcupine. The blue also build walls outside. So my partner cannot go into their base. In the front, they have a lot of torrent, zeus, shield and typhoon in front of their base. So it's very hard to go into. We have to use albatross. Now I have two albatrosses. the blue Zeus Thor to attack the porcupine of my partner. Alex uses Albatross to destroy the opponent's airspace successfully. We continuously attack to make the opponent abate. You can see that they are very strong. The green begins to build spy system. We attack them many times so that they don't have enough resources to use the spy system. Alex destroyed their spy system successfully by using 4 albatrosses. Now we only need to destroy the rest of their Zeus and torrent. The green build space system again. At this time, we make a decisive attack to go into the base and finish the battle.